We've been awake since 2 o'clock this morning to come to this place, New Visayan in Matanao, Digos, Davao del Sur. We're here to meet a guy who's gifted and he uses live cobra to diagnose your illness. As you can see, it is 6 o'clock in the morning and there's a lot of people in the Philippines and Italy, rich and poor, Christians and Muslims come here to get healed. You have to get a ticket because the waiting list is so long, it takes you 2 days just to get a ticket. He only sees patients on Tuesdays and Fridays. So on Sunday, you have to come here to get a number for you to get a slot. So you come on Sunday to get a number to get a slot, and then Monday you get the real number so that on Tuesday you want to make sure that you can see him and you can have your own snake. You use the snake as his x-ray machine to diagnose you. It's incredible. So later on we'll see that.
Okay, nice.
This is Dali. She's one of the patients. Dali, unsa nga ni anhi mangka din Dali? Gi unsa man imo pagkahibalo ani Dali?
True friend.
That's how she found out about it.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Uh-oh. And how long has she been coming?
7 session already. Oh, so every week.
Wow.
Once a week. So if the doctor will tell you come back 5 more. So you have to come back.
5 more to complete.
Yeah, to complete.
I see.
And we have a friend also, a common friend. Her father. No. Yeah, her father-in-law came from States. Was only given so many months to live. And he kept coming here and he got better. And so much so that he was even able to get a girlfriend.
Wow.
Yeah. That's
so he's doing
it's
well.
Just
now.
The important.
Yeah.
He was coming here, you know,
oh,
like
very
that.
Sickly.
Wow.
No.
Yeah, so that's why Beth really vouched for his capability. So we'll
Dali,
see.
Yeah.
Dali too. Dali, yeah. According to the ba dam ni update na.
Yes. And yeah. Naadyugoy na ako, an? Naadyugoy na na-feel yun na changes.
Oh, okay, changes. Okay. As long as it's working for you, you know, that's what matters.
Mm-mm.
Yeah.
I'm so scared of snake, but I will try it for you.
Okay.
Well, there's people from government, doctors, people from all walks of life. Anyway, you pay 300 pesos for you to stay here. See?
Mm.
Some people sleep here already overnight. So they can have a slot.
They can get a priority number.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. So there's small restaurants because they know there's a lot of people.
Mm-hmm.
So they open restaurants.
To serve the guests.
Yeah.
What are they serving here? Like corn or something?
Yes. Can you imagine? Mm-hmm. There's how many pickup, how many hi-ace or how many vans? So in a van, how many people?
Yeah.
So people really come here.
And then
some
there's
customers are not yet arrived.
Mm. Yeah, there's about
2 batches.
2 batches of 80 people?
First, second, third batch. Four batches.
And 80 people in each batch?
Yeah, 80 people in each batch.
Wow, so.
Wow.
40, 80
times 4, that's 320 people.
And then 1 snake per each person.
Yeah.
That's a lot of snakes.
Yes, a lot of snakes.
Wow.
A lot of cobra.
Yeah.
Where's my king?
Yeah.
Yes, ma'am.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my gosh. Ako ba niyo? Ano ka ba niyo? Nibusto niyo. Ano? Ha? Anan sa sila? Ano pa dito? Dito yung sad na siya doon?
Ay, uwi. Wait, sabi ano gusto niya ipas.
Snakes there.
They're just handling with their bare hands.
Well, they're in a sack.
Huh? See? Ooh, look. Mm-hmm. Oh my gosh. Ooh, toink. OMG.
Yeah. Another side.
Thank you. Baga! Naitubig ay maligog hapon o kabi'i. Ito, baga, naitubig gamay. Atay, good. Walay fatty liver? Yes, walay ulcer. Tungol, walay colon cancer? Abdo, walay bato? Matres normal? Yes, nagkayuti ay ba? O, ay kumbaso? Tutoy, walay breast cancer?
Walang thyroid? Mama, yung magkumbang magpanong kusol. Balik!
Basta walay breast cancer ang babae, hindi na abusado ang driver, wala sige ibangga ang bumper.
Hello.